We're at 2500 Johnson Avenue at a co-op called the Winston Churchill. It's where the Harlem and the Hudson River meet. And the wonderful thing about it is you can reach out your hand and touch Manhattan.
I always like to ask a seller why they bought the home that they live in. This seller told me that it came down to two, well, maybe three points. One, the scale. She lived on the Upper East Side of Manhattan, and she knew that she could nearly quadruple her space for the same amount of money it would have cost her on the Upper East Side. Number two, double corner, open views, rivers on both sides.
So you have the advantage of both the Harlem and the Hudson River, whatever suits your fancy.
Gorgeous views, you literally float up here. She put in new moldings, redid the floors, tied these homes together in a way that has a soul and a quality that really is unexpected. This place is a surprise. You literally have a house in the sky with a double scale eat-in kitchen with a window and a private home office.
So this building is unique in Riverdale because it is filled with amenity package. Pool, the gym, the indoor and outdoor children's playgrounds, a party room that you can rent are all included in the maintenance here.
The value play against Manhattan, yet so close together, that is the secret sauce of 2500 Johnson Avenue. So if you want to see a remarkable spot in a remarkable building with a remarkable view, then call my friend Lee Moskov of Halsted Riverdale or me, Brian Lewis of Compass, and we're going to get you into something very, very special.
We'd be delighted to welcome you into this beautiful home.
Thanks for coming by.